What's up, y'all?
You serious?
I'm dead serious. You thought this was a game? You thought this was a game, shorty?
Gang,
gang. Eating with the gang. The spicy. What you was about? What you looking for?
Nothing. Tell them why you turned the camera on.
Eating
like
with the
this.
Gang.
Tell them why. Because you just snapped out of it and realized.
I just realized, like, we haven't really been working.
At all.
You know what I'm saying?
So, at all.
And I know I'm getting a lot of, I don't know about you,
I'm getting a lot of
hate messages.
Yeah, hate messages. They
not really hate, but like anger messages.
They're angry.
Like, yeah, that we haven't been dropping.
They angry. So I understand them.
Basically, we about to just sit here and eat what you guys.
That's all. Like, we don't know what
like,
else
we about to
do
just
right
start
now.
Really, like, just turning on the camera again, like before, doing random stuff.
Yeah.
Are you serving?
Oh, yeah.
Check me out.
Serve you.
Go ahead. You never served me in front of them.
Oh. You want some
more? Yeah. I'm not.
Come on. He has a big appetite, y'all. Sorry. You think that ears with that air conditioning?
Probably.
Claire put an air conditioning in earlier.
Like a whole construction worker.
Really. I was helping.
That's good.
Okay. Now you need beans. We invite.
Why don't you serve yourself? Serve yourself somewhere.
Wait. I want to show y'all how I get down.
What's it?
That's chicken.
Did it come with salad or not?
Oh, they were supposed to give us avocado salad. And I know that's what you really wanted.
Facts.
You want to call back?
Nah, I got it.
Aw.
We pay for that though, right?
Yeah, it's supposed to come with an avocado salad.
See how they do you? You know what I'm saying? That's my problem with New York Uber Eats. They'll do some funny shit like that.
They always
do. How you gonna pull up, bring my stuff, and forget the avocado salad? Like a whole thing you ordered. Like it's not even, it doesn't come with it. Like it was separate.
Because they
forget
everything.
Like, so I paid for it, and now, like, what happens?
They give me a checker break with cheese with no cheese. And that's my order. Oh, I should have got a spoon. Shouldn't have got a spoon. I don't want to like.
Really mad at
you. I feel like.
Because I like more. I like more
sauce. I know you do, but I don't want to spill it.
No, I got you.
So then, can you put it on mine?
Oh.
Look at
the plastic is in my food. That's crazy.
That's you. Hold on. I want to drip. Look at the drip.
Look at the drip. That shit is dripping. But
that's all you want?
The grace that you want to.
Y'all, I feel so terrible.
I feel like I'm sliding off the cliff.
I feel like I'm no longer a YouTuber. It's good. And that's bold. Because I want to be a YouTuber.
I'm gonna make sure, even though I'm not really working as well, but I'm gonna make sure she works. Like, she's gonna continue YouTube.
You gotta make sure you work too.
For sure. Nah, facts. I'm gonna
make sure you work too. Even though I make sure myself work, like, right now.
What did I, didn't I just tell you that other thing?
What?
I said, make
never,
sure.
Don't let you slack.
Facts.
He said not to let him slack. I'm not gonna let him. That's why we decided to just turn on the camera. Or he decided.
You said like you gotta join channels.
Right.
You gotta join. No, I'm not saying it like that. It's
not.
You want the sauce or you want the drip?
I want both.
You want the drip and the beans? Like more than that?
That don't look like, well, that could do. That do. Now time for the chicken. I'm so hungry.
Put that back.
Okay. I'm choking up the spring bean. It's long. Oh no, not like that. Y'all should see how he just looked at me. I said a string bean.
So it helped eating Spanish food. This Queen loves Spanish food.
You love Spanish food?
No.
You love Mexican food.
I love Mexican food. But like Spanish food, I'm used to this kind of food, like this is what I was raised in.
Wait, Mexicans don't eat this?
When I say Mexican food, I mean like tacos, burritos, like I
can't
lose
it.
Like
that.
Oh my god.
Can't
where was that? That was Atlanta, right?
Yeah,
oh,
and I'm about back. To
be, I'm going right back. I'm going right back to check this, I promise you.
I was gonna go to the night, but, oh. I told Trey I wanted to go out to eat with him and we never went. I feel so bad. He's like, don't stand me up, please. Dang. No, I didn't mean to. Things have got busy. Okay, you ready?
I'm looking a little weird right now.
That do look weird, but I think it got must have some spicy stuff on there. Taste it. First. You taste it first.
I like how it's right off the bone.
You have bone?
Yeah,
I'm taking this whole piece. Oh my god. It almost fell in the bed. That's what it fell off the bone. You think it was what?
Yeah, I forgot the camera was
on. No, I was gonna say, you think they wanna really sit here and watch us eat? At this point, they probably really don't care. They just wanna see something.
No.
You really gonna post this?
I really miss y'all.
There, I go eat with my hands. Oh my god.
No, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna really talk to y'all while I eat. You know what's the main thing that's stopping me from like poaching? Traveling.
Yeah, it is.
The hotels and like the Wi-Fi and like I don't know what it is like.
It's definitely traveling, I'm telling you.
It's like hard, like.
That's why I said we need a portable Wi-Fi box though. Or like we'll go somewhere where we should record.
Nah, but sometimes like a lot of times I would catch myself recording.
Mm-hmm.
But then not having time to edit it though. Like edit the post.
Or I record little stupid parts and then put it together and it look dumb. Like. But they said they don't
be. I was gonna do that for my leg, but I'm like, nah, I can't hit them.
Right. They're like, okay.
I'm not even about to play with y'all like that.
I have a vlog to edit tonight, though. I still need.
Yeah, you got a big vlog.
I still need to do something. Got something up my sleeve.
Nah, we're gonna do some videos. I need to cloud chase you.
Yeah, I need a cloud chase you too. I love cloud chasing Claire. I'm telling you, I've never cloud chased a guy so much in my life. I'm serious. I love cloud. Can I have some of your cloud? Give me some.
You got more cloud than me. You got my
cloud. I'll give you some of my cloud. Give me some. We can exchange cloud. I'm telling y'all, every time I post a video with Claire, it's like, it hits so many views in such amount of time. But when I post it by myself, niggas don't want to show me the same love or keep the same energy. So that's why I clout chase Claire.
That's a
vocal issue. For you too?
Yeah, they want to see you in the video.
They act like they want to see like him in my videos and me in his videos. Y'all act like y'all on a joint channel. To see my face. I look at this. Claire, you ain't been saying nothing.
She couldn't know. Yo, this chicken is busting. This chicken busting out their seams. I don't even eat chicken like that. Like,
oh my god, chicken. Remember what we was talking about today?
There's something on that chicken.
Hey, that guy, he called, he said he was gonna hook us up.
That's what he said?
Yeah. I wonder what he meant by that.
You mean anything?
I'm scared.
Hook y'all up, wink,
wink. What the chicken got in it? Good. That's the best animal.
You sound like a whole like hunter. Get out of here. Best animal, are you just eating an animal?
Blair.
You sounded like you met the chicken or what? Like you killed it yourself, like how?
Cause think about it, like beat like cows and things.
Yo, stop. Please, don't bring up no animal while we eating the animal, please. Yo, that's nasty as hell.
I'm saying, you're probably the easiest.
Like you just said, that's the best type of meat, like, the best animal. Now it's just the whole chicken just laying in that. This is a big ass chicken, man. Like three of them niggas. Yo, there's like 300 niggas.
That's bold, look at it. Oh my god. Wait.
Yeah, that's nasty as hell.
Don't throw up.
Oh my god, you about to ruin my whole meal, queen.
I'm sorry. Larry, don't throw up.
That's three of them niggas.
That's what that was made for, though.
Yo.
Y'all see how you look at me?
You wild.
My stomach hurt, man.
My stomach hurt too. That chicken busting up the seams. I'm ripping that shit out. Now you're gonna mention it. It's petty. It's petty.
You gonna eat some more of it? Man, we shouldn't be eating this. I felt bad. Now you find a little stomach. He trying to look for anything wrong with the chicken. Oh, my stomach hurt. Look at that. That's a 12-minute video. No editing. Straight, no editing.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all gonna have to see this like a lot.
You wasted bad food. What was that?
I'm thinking like it probably the chicken was probably running.
Come on. It's over.
No. Claire.
No, I'm not eating that.
It was probably running around scared.
That shit was scared as hell.
It was probably running around with like a chicken with a hand cut off.
We should chill because I know there's some kind of like animal society that's going to have this.
No. You was laughing so hard. You was laughing.
What happened?
You was laughing so hard until I squinted and now you got eye boogers.
What?
How did those develop? They just wasn't there before I talked about chicken.
I started crying and shit.
Aww.
Because you know what? You know what's throwing me off right now? It's the complexion of the chicken.
Well, no, that's because of some sausage.
It looks still alive. Now, you know what I'm saying? Like, that chicken looked like...
No, it don't.
Shit busting.
Put up a head poke. Put up a head poke down here and said, my box.
I'm suing.
You start making the chicken, or it's like... Damn you.
I'm sure.
Damn you.
For sure.
Say sir. Stop looking at it.
Nah, I should look. Nah. I'm not sure how I feel about that.
You like it screaming.
So I would say it's done. It's done for the chicken, because Queen, obviously, like, we done wasted another thing of food. Hey.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan.